Hello, good afternoon, everyone. Today is our fourth speech contest. My speech title is, What do you think the effects of climate change will be? There are many effects. I think clothes and necessity will change. Because if summer changes to winter, clothes will change to thick and long clothes. Necessity will change. For example, air conditioner will change to heat. In winter, we don't need fan and air conditioner, so we change to heat. Also, bed sheet will change to thicker because winter is cold. Some people can get cold in every climate change. Especially young children like me and newborn babies. Nature is changed, so we should prepare the needed material if climate change comes. Winter don't have flowers, but spring have flowers. Winter and fall there aren't many storms, but summer and spring there are many storms. So we should be careful. My speech is finished. Thank you for listening to my speech and bye bye.